General back to the inside. He'll take the opening point. Next up, Big Z. One serves three. Point goes to Big Z. Next up, the horse, three serves four. Under serve, point goes to the four. Now four serves five. The other five. Horse comes forward, turns it over, Super Jewels. Back for the horse. Two wall shot by the horse, takes the point. Now four serve six. Towser sends it back. Horse turns it over. Fall down, Robote. Sent back by Towser. And the point goes to six. Next up is Giddy Up, six or serve seven. Too high, point goes to six. Last one out is El Nino for round one, six or serve eight. Nino back down the inside. Taza doesn't hold on. Point goes to eight. That does complete the first round. We'll double all points now as eight serves two. Too high, point goes to two. Now two serves one. Point to the general. One serves three. Now three serves five. Super dual sends it back. Too high. Point to the five. Five serves four now. Horse for the Tahara. Super jewels to the back of the court. Point goes to five. Now five serve seven. Waiting on. Giddy up. Super jewels back to the inside. Goes high by giddy up. Brings up a possible game point now for super jewels. Possible game point for the five. He'll serve Taza. Taza with the return. Comes off the cesta. Game will continue. Now six serves eight. Nino sends it back. That one gets past Taza. And now eight serves two. He sends it back, Almenio. Ace turns it. Almenio on the left-hand side. Ace flicks it back. Almenio back down the inside. Brings up a possible game point for Almenio, looking for back-to-back wins in game 7 and 8. He'll have to beat the general. 8-0-1. General with a return, Almenio on the left-hand side. General makes the revolte. Almenio fires it back. And that's point and game. Almenio makes it 2 from 2. Last two games. Result 8-5-6 on the final game. 8-5-6 with Almenio taking it out. Super Duel second, Taza third. That does conclude our program for this evening and the week.